Hi, I'm Stavros Stavridis, an orthopedic spine surgeon from Thessaloniki, Greece. It is a great pleasure to serve our society as head of the meeting council and chair of the program committee. First of all, I would like to thank the past chair of the council, Thomas Blatter, for doing a fantastic job, and I hope I will be able to follow his footsteps. This year, you submitted more than 1,000 abstracts, setting a new record in the history of Eurospine meetings. This, of course, means a great number of hardworking hours for us, but also this gives us the opportunity to really select the best of the best, and so compile a high-quality scientific program that I'm sure you are all going to enjoy in our annual meeting in Berlin in October 2016. This year, along with our traditional categories covering all aspects of spinal care, we again have the last year introduced category focusing on new techniques that was very well received and attracted your interest and your submissions, of course. In order to deal with the steadily increasing number of abstracts, this year we successfully implemented a new, more detailed improved scoring system that will further ensure the unbiased, high quality reviewing process and will help us to meet the challenges of the years to come. We, as the meeting council, are committing to constantly improving the quality of our meetings. This year, there will be new sessions and innovative events that wait for you to discover in Berlin. Particularly, we put great value in establishing new interactive communication channels with all our members. So, we would be glad to welcome you in Berlin in October 2016, and also let me invite you to form the future of our meetings together.